Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this bird.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already. 3 long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. Up in Strap Battalion, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield, as it is the only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Thank you. get it and get the fuck out of here.
But wait, wait, wait. We've just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
To drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. This is too easy. See those two? I bet I could take them at once.
Надоело мне воевать. Как же я по родне соскучился.
Don't hold it. There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I could take him down.
Best of luck then.
Going up.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцев протянут?
your dealers mine.
Soviets are always so very fond of watches. Changing position. Watch my flank. Draw their attention.
Hey!
Good night.
Что это там?
Какого черта?
Eyvall, put these on, quick!
Someone as big as me lived here? Damn!
Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns. This will come in handy.
Huh. They're using German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
Поскорее бы домой. should have a sleep in here.
Слышишь?
You regret this?
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Где же нос? Победа.
Здравия желаю! Здравия желаю!
Сейчас.
Вижу.
Показал.
Manny, but seriously, why didn't you pull the trigger back then?
Enfold, shut up.
You were propaganda's pretty boy. 2 years ago, you would rat on me for any reason.
I just thought it was gonna be different.
Different from what? The movies you saw? The books you read?
Enfold, I didn't expect they would order me to shoot people with no actual reason.
You know, you volunteers are naive as hell.
Enfold, shut up.
Good night.
I'll move the corpse.
Got it.
Надоело мне воевать.
Sure.
Dead. Through that fence.
Oh, it's a miracle I haven't lost those.
Look, catch the upstart.
Next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy.
I'm still preparing.
that?
That's it, he's crazy. We're going past these guys next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy.
Hunting.
Get in there. I'll drive first.
Let's just get the hell out of here. I'm tired as hell.